Sarah and I have been discussing the notion of our setting up a nonprofit corporation to license and distribute RU486. It's possible that such an endeavor could be the vehicle for a number of birth control efforts. 26 million food stamp recipients is more than the economy can stand. I don't think you are going to get very far in reforming the country until we have a better, educated, healthier, wealthier population. You can start immediately to eliminate the barely educated, unhealthy, and poor segment of our country. No, I'm not advocating some sort of mass extinction of these unfortunate people. Crime, drugs, and disease are already doing that. The problem is that their numbers are not only replaced, but increased by the birth of millions of babies who can't afford to have babies. There, I've said it. It's what we all know is true, but we only whisper it. I am not proposing that you send federal agents armed with Depo Provera dart guns to the ghetto. You should use persuasion rather than coercion. Government is also going to have to provide vasectomies, tubal ligations, and abortions. RU486 and conventional abortions. Our survival depends upon our developing a population where everyone contributes. We don't need more cannon fodder. We don't need more parishioners. We don't need more cheap labor. We don't need more poor babies.